안녕 친구들. How do you eat your pork belly? 삼겹살? Usually you would cook it in frozen slice to eat, right? But to have that thin slices, they have to freeze 삼겹살. So, if I can get fresh 삼겹살, why do I need to freeze it in the first place? Today I'll show you how to enjoy 삼겹살. Starting with three ways to grill it, I'll share how to enjoy 삼겹살 in full, including fried kimchi with it, vegetable wrap, super easy green onion salad, and more. 1. The most common way. In high heat, fry 삼겹살 on both sides for 1 minute each. Lower the heat to medium, then cut your 삼겹살 using cooking scissors. If each piece is too big, please cut it long, not the other way. 2. Sora's signature recipe. In high heat, fry 삼겹살 all four sides for 1 minute each. Lower the heat to low, then cover to cook 삼겹살 for 8 to 10 minutes each side. Check your meat at 5 minutes time and adjust your heat and time. Cut with a knife and serve. This is how I enjoy my 삼겹살. Crispy outside, juicy inside. 겉바속촉. 3. Air fryer 삼겹살. This I usually marinate with salt and pepper. Set your air fryer at 180 degrees Celsius. Cook for 10 minutes. Then turn it over to cook 10 more minutes. Air fryers are worth buying only for this cooking. Yummy! Look! I don't need to say anything, right? The video speaks to you. Extra tips to enjoy more of it. Using the lard you get during cooking, why don't you fry kimchi and eat with 삼겹살? They are truly amazing together. And unlike the frozen slice, you can salt and pepper it beforehand. You wanna make it spicy? Add my all-purpose spicy sauce at the end, but not during cooking. The sauce might get burnt. The link to my all-purpose spicy sauce recipe will be posted at the end of this video. You can grill some vegetables with 삼겹살 too. Also, you can use these vegetables to place well-cooked meat. You can avoid overcooking meat this way. Let me introduce this kind of grilling pan. It is very convenient for tabletop cooking. Once it's cooked, you can move the meat to this non-cooking area to keep it warm, but avoiding cooking more. It has a furrow and a hole to drain excess fat. And barbecuing is not recommended for 삼겹살 because it has too much fat. Your grill can catch fire easily. You want substitute? Try shoulder butt instead. Shall we prepare the table now? Instead of marinating meat, Koreans love to cook the meat as it is and dip it afterwards. Basic dipping can be salt, black pepper, and sesame oil. But let me introduce Sora's signature dipping salt. Salt, gochugaru, black pepper, and ground sesame. I use this dipping salt for literally everything. Even boiled egg are more yummy with it. We also have a dipping sauce called samjang. It is very good with or without a veggie wrap. But I sometimes enjoy veggie wrap with gochujang. Why don't you try it next time? Sam is wrap in Korean. And this is the basic sam table. Many leaf vegetables and some add-on vegetables like garlic, chili, and onion. I strongly recommend you to try onion, especially with 삼겹살. These onion cubes are really going along well with gochujang. And the last but not the least add-on is a green onion salad called pache. Just shred onion and add sesame oil, gochugaru, ground sesame, and pinch of salt. I coated the green onion with sesame oil first to prevent it becoming soggy. Shall we sum the basic leaf lettuce, garlic, chili, onion cube? Let's wrap it! And can eat the perilla leaf. Many people don't know this. It should be inside out. It's because it has tougher skin surface on the outside. Simply turning them around to make some problem solved. One more tip about sam. Did you know that you can add salad mix to your sam? I love to add so many kinds of leafy green to my sam so that salad mix can be an easy solution. Choose the one wisely to match the samgyeopsal taste. That's it for today. You can enjoy your own private samgyeopsal at home much tastier than any place else. If you like my video, support my channel by subscribing and liking. Thank you for watching. God bless you all. Bye. 안녕.